Hi, this is Dom Tagliatella of Tagliatella Galleries with your Art Legends Minute. Today's legends, Banksy, Part 3. Banksy shaped the contemporary street art movement. He's the gold standard. Building on the best of the 70s and 80s graffiti art, he raised the bar, elevating the idea of the city as a canvas and what art can be. Sometimes called guerrilla art, or post-graffiti art, street art is a dynamic part of today's art world. Working outside the gallery system, Banksy found a way to connect with the public on a global scale. He inspired a generation of artists to be just as ambitious. To me, a few of the best are Mr. Brainwash, a protege of Banksy, made famous in the film Exit Through the Gift Shop. He's an international sensation now. Like Banksy, he works with recurring characters and logos. His themes are upbeat. He appropriates everything from love and pop culture. He stirs it all in together and makes one fresh piece of artwork. Shepard Fairey made a name for himself by putting stickers and stencils in cities across the globe. Now he's represented by blue chip art galleries. Swoon, wheat pasted her way through unique woodcuts in Manhattan and Brooklyn. She sailed an art-filled barge down the Hudson River and across the Adriatic to the Venice Biennale. She's had several museum shows, notably a summer retrospective at the Brooklyn Museum. The artist, Space Invader, travels the world placing his distinctive tile mosaics in the most unlikely places. He has a travel application to help you find his artworks from Paris to Hong Kong, from New York to Miami Beach. There is an exciting world of new art out there if you give it a chance. I have a favorite line that I have used many times in my lectures, and you've heard me say before. When you stop learning, you become old. When you continue learning, you stay young. I hope you enjoy my song of choice tonight, and that's your Art Legends Minute.
Fairy tales can come true. It can happen to you. If you're young at heart. For it's hard, you will find, to be narrow of mind, if you're young at heart. You can go to extremes with impossible schemes. You can laugh when your dreams fall apart at the seams. And life gets more exciting with each passing day. And love is either in your heart or on its way. Don't you know that it's worth every treasure on earth to be young at heart? For as rich as you are, it's much better by far to be young at heart. And if you should survive to 105, look at all you'll derive out of being alive. And here is the best part, you have a head start if you are among the very young at heart. And if you should survive to 105, look at all you'll derive out of being alive. And here is the best part, you have a head start if you are among the very young.